And we are currently dry across the region, but showers and thunderstorms are quickly on their way to grain country. I'll break down those details all coming up next.